in this batch of the group. The Alpha must have evicted every single one of them from this territory. He has chased half the bachelors away. But a splinter group has looped back and is harassing his females. Once again, he has the battle. He returns home victorious, but with a serious wound on his right leg. It's a hard life for him in the city. Keeping the intruders away is a daily challenge.
Here, okay?
But it's worth it. For these urban territories are probably the best tiger territories in the world. They're filled with rich feeding grounds. Here in the temple gardens, the langurs have, over centuries, developed a surprising relationship. Guarantees them a constantly replenished source of food. The people here associate langurs with the Hindu god Lord Hanuman and revere them. Given all the food they can eat. And this high energy diet has led to a baby boom. Female langurs in this city give birth to twice as many young as their forest counterparts. This mother is so well fed that her rich milk can support something rarely seen in the wild. Twins. And all these babies can create troops that are far larger than those found in the forest nearby. With less time spent looking for food, there's more time for play. The rewards of living in a city can be huge. The challenge is to find your niche.